So welcome back to this penultimate part of the choreography for Bang Bang Bang. We're nearly there. Okay, so remember we've got all the other videos. You can recap anytime you want. Just go through the playlist and got it all there. But let's carry on with the next section now. So having concentrated on our shoulders and arms in the last section, we're now going to come back to our hips. Feels a bit more like belly dancing, I suppose, but right, and most of the moves we've already covered, so it's just a case of running through the choreography, recapping on how to do these things, and just seeing how we go. Okay, so the first bit we're going to concentrate on the hips. You've got your knees bent, bottom tucked under, nice bouncy posture, upper body held nicely. Right hip's going to go forwards, back to the middle, and then back, and there's a pause. So you're going forwards, back, and. So it gives you a chance to get your hips back in alignment. So if I do that to the side, you're going forwards, back, and. So to push forwards, you're letting your heel come off the floor and you're pushing the point of your hip forwards. You're going forwards, bring it back, back. It's the same thing, it's the back point of your hip or the edge of your bottom. It's being pushed out to the back and back in. So you're going up, back, and in. And again, make sure your hips are nicely aligned, because we're then going to do it on the other side. So you've done forward, back, and. Then on the left, forwards, point of the hip forwards, back to neutral, back to neutral, and pause. Okay, we'll just do it on that hip again. And we've got forwards, back, and pause. I'll do it to the side, forwards, back, pause. So you see, it gives you that chance to just make sure everything's ready. You can change your weight, ready to go on to the other side. So we've got forwards, back, pause. Forwards, back, pause. We'll just do that a few times. Forwards, back, pause. Forwards, back, pause. Forwards, back, pause. Okay, so within the choreography, we've just done our seaweed arms, followed by a tick-tock for six, and a brief shimmy bringing the arms up, and it goes straight into that hip front. So you've got one and two hip. So you've got to be ready with your weight slightly over to your left to be able to bring that hip forward. You've got to anticipate the next move. So you've got the shimmy, and forwards, back, and. Forwards, back, and. So as you do it, your hands are staying at this level, but you're just opening the same arm as hip is moving. It's like, look, I'm moving this hip. Now I'm moving this hip. So you want to think of it as dressing the movement, really. I mean, if you want to keep them there and do it underneath, that's fine as well. If you can't think of doing the two things together, that's absolutely fine. But ideally, we're going to show the hip and bring it back in. Show the hip, bring it back in. So you're going to do that twice on each side. So we're going to do right and left and again, right and left and. Okay, next bit, still with the hips, we're going to do our front crawl and back crawl hips that we did a bit earlier. Again, if you want to go back to an earlier video, or it's also taught in one of my technique videos. But I'll just do a quick recap. We're going to do front crawl, starting on the right hip. So you bring it up and behind, over and to the front. Your left hip's now behind, over to the front. We'll just do a few of those. Bring it over, bring it over, bring it over. It's like you're walking without moving your feet. Or like your arms do in front crawl in swimming. It's that same movement, but with your hips. So just going forwards. Okay, and then we'll just swap to back just to get the hips moving and a bit of practice. So you're going to bring the hip forward and up, over and back. The other one's already forward, up and back. So walk backwards. Okay, so within the choreography, we're going to do two forwards. We're going to do two back. So you start forwards on the right, forwards on the left. Then back on the left, because that one's already forwards, back on the right, and then forwards on the right, forwards on the left, but you don't go back again. Okay, so you've got two forwards, two back, two forwards. Let's just run that a few times. You got one, two, and back, two, and forwards, two. Okay, back to neutral. Try it again. We're going forwards, forwards, left, back, right, right, forwards, forwards. Okay, so let's add that to our hips, forwards, back with the pauses. Our hands are at our chest. So we've got forwards, back, pause, forwards, back, pause, forwards, back, pause, forwards, back. And we're letting the arms come out. You're going forwards, forwards, back, back, forwards, forwards. There is that slight pause between them again. It's the same timing as the forwards, back. So it's one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and forwards, forwards, and back, back, and forwards, forwards. But because we've only got the three, there's a little bit of phrasing at the end of the music, and so to fill that, we're just going to do a camel roll up. So again, it's like in the chorus, but very quickly, tuck, squeeze, push, and over. Just do a couple of those, just to remind yourself. So you're tucking under, squeezing the muscles back, lifting the chest. It's just one of those on the end of that section. Excuse the cat running across the screen there. So we'll just recap that, and then we're going to try that with music. Okay, so we've done our shimmy, and forwards, back, pause, forwards, back, pause, forwards, back, pause, forwards, back, front crawl, and back, and forwards, and roll up. Okay, nice short section today. We're going to try that with music, I'll call it, and then we're going to try it again, and I won't call it, just so you can hear the beats and the music a bit better. Okay, so we'll try that with music from, I'll count you in, it'll be a little bit of the shimmy, just to... for ease of dancing, really. Okay? Shimmy and forwards, back. Forwards, back. Right. Forwards, back. Left. Forwards, back. Front crawl. Back. Forwards. And camel roll up. Okay? So yes, nice short bit. It's quite slow, it's quite measured. That camel roll up is very slow, but it gives you the opportunity to really think about moving, really think about squeezing those muscles so you get a nice ripple up. If you're still struggling with it, it gives you a chance to go, oh yeah, I need to tuck my bum under, I need to squeeze my tummy muscles, and I need to lift the diaphragm. It's a nice, oozy one there, okay? So we're going to try that again, but I'm not going to call it this time because it'll be easier to hear where the music changes for the start of the section, and it's good just to see if you can do it. So just copy me. Got one little bit of the choreography left, and in that it does repeat the chorus and a bit from the beginning, so we're really close to being there. So I hope you can join us for the end of the choreography.